There is not any unallocated space adjacent to the insufficient room partition C, but the other partition E on the same hard disk has a large number of free spaces. You need to press and hold the left side of the E partition to the right. Then you will get the unallocated space of the corresponding size. Then long press the right side of the C partition to the right to complete the partition expansion.